Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, Rising of Buddhist Awards. This is Nancy from International Buddha Dharma Society for Cosmic Law in America. Today, we are going to recite the heart of Prajna Paramita Sutra. When Avalokiteshvara Bodhisattva was practicing the profound Prajna Paramita, he illuminated the five skandhas and saw that they are all empty, and he crossed beyond all suffering and difficulty. Shariputra, form does not differ from emptiness. Emptiness does not differ from form. Form itself is emptiness. Emptiness itself is form. So too are feeling, cognition, formation, and consciousness. Shariputra, all dharmas are empty of characteristics. They are not produced, not destroyed, not defiled, not pure, and they neither increase nor decrease. Therefore, in emptiness, there is no form, feeling, cognition, formation, or consciousness. No eyes, ears, nose, tongue, body, or mind. No sights, sounds, smells, tastes, objects of touch, or dharmas. No field of the eyes, up to and including no field of mind consciousness. And no ignorance or ending of ignorance, up to and including no old age and death, or ending of old age and death. There's no suffering, no accumulating, no extinction, no way, and no understanding, and no attaining. Because nothing is attained, the Bodhisattva, through reliance on Prajna Paramita, is unimpeded in his mind. Because there's no impediment, he's not afraid, and he lives distorted, dream thinking far behind, ultimately nirvana. All Buddhas of the three periods of time attain Anuttara Samyak Sambuddhi through reliance on Prajna Paramita. Therefore, know that Prajna Paramita is a great spiritual mentor, a great bright mentor, a supreme mentor, an unequaled mentor. It can remove all suffering. It is genuine and not false. That is why the mantra of Prajna Paramita was spoken, recited like this: Gati Gati Paragati Parasamgati Bodhi Swaha. Gati Gati Paragati Parasamgati Bodhi Swaha. Gati Gati Paragati Parasamgati Bodhi Swaha.